Welcome to WEWIN. From a trailer driving too fast, causing an accident in Poland, to witnessing the sheer audacity of logging trucks navigating treacherous terrain, or a semi-truck bravely plowing through slush after record snowfall near Georgia's lake, these encounters remind us of the raw power and relentless challenges faced on highways. Let's get it on. Oh, kurwa. That bus driver should have back up around 4 feet so it wouldn't be hit by the train. Please not be impatient, front railroads. Oh my. A truck falls off cliff due to overload. This is truly what's known as a rough day at work. Never be emulated this. Be safe around trains. Truck stuck in dangerous snow river. Unbelievable. I had to shake our head and wonder, what the hell is this guy thinking? Truck driver got trapped on a bridge by rising, turbulent river water. The driver was later safely rescued. At times, truck drivers find themselves compelled to take whatever measures necessary to ensure timely delivery. Oh, no way to get out of this muddy. Trucks running into water in central China's Hunan province. Glad that the driver was okay. The accident had a medical emergency, so he couldn't stop the bus. It happened on 8/19/16 in Newark, NJ. So sad. Haven't you followed our channel? Don't forget to subscribe to get more videos. Let's watch in crazy logging truck. Anyone who endangers themselves or others at level crossing should be responsible to the full extent of the law. Oh my. Videos of truck pulling fails. It's obvious that the lorry been overloaded beyond its engine capacity to pull the load. It is damaging the public roads and need urgent and suitable measures. Can heavy trucks overcome mud? Brake fade occurs when the brakes heat up too much and the shoes can't contact the brake drum. The brake drum expands because it's overheated. This driver was smart and used the runaway lane. It probably saved his life and the life of others. Awesome job. The brake drift. Not forget that driving extra cautiously running through a yellow. Like video, subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon to watch more amazing moments. Record high snowfall quickly became a deep slurry of slush in 2014. Watching the brute force of this semi-plow through a flood water on his part of the highway near George's Lake became flooded. The semi-truck overturned on the ramp to westbound 183 on the George Bush Turnpike, spilling metal rods onto the roadway. Glad that trucker was safe. A semi-truck carrying Tito's vodka overturned on a Pennsylvania highway. Do you think that drunk driver? A cement truck crashes into house in Manhattan Beach last year. Hope all were okay. A poor truck plunged into the abyss and required towing to be retrieved. Looks like the driver was going too fast to pull that. I hope the driver others are okay and that they have learnt their lesson. A crash that involved a Paramus Board of Education school bus and a dump truck in 2018. This is why you need drivers who are capable and understand the roads. You need people who will protect their passengers and obey the laws. It's the biggest fears when traffic stops on the interstate. What do you think about this? Whose fault is it? A truck loaded with bricks toppled while attempting to climb a hill, crashing onto nearby cars. There were approximately 10,000 bricks aboard. Thankfully, there were no fatalities. Make sure to get enough sleep before driving. A surveillance video captures the moment a truck driver loses control and collides with a parked car in São Leopoldo, Brazil. The truck, a Scania model, skids on Avenida Unicinos, crushing the car against a bakery. Fortunately, no one was involved. In a tragic incident on the BR-316 highway in Santa Maria de Belém, northern Brazil, a car was crushed by two freight trucks. Trucks can lose their brakes. Trucks don't stop when the driver brakes. Do everything you can to avoid walking between two trucks on a highway. Oh my. Now, let's watch it again in slow motion. The truck overturned on the bend and caught fire shortly afterward. A small car lost control of the steering wheel and hit a wall. Oh no, glad he was okay. If you find our videos help you drive better, please comment what you like so we can make more videos. Thanks much. Now continue. In São Paulo, a runaway truck dragged a car downhill, its brakes failed. Laden with watermelons, it halted only at the plaza's end. Thankfully, no injuries occurred, underscoring road safety vigilance. Oh my goodness, are they all right? Thanks for no further losers. Stop sign, no one observes in the right fashion. Stopping and looking is essential. It all started with a wrong-way driver who was caught on video moments before the crash. Oh my. The truck driver felt a bump on his trailer, then saw SUV wedged underneath his truck. A near collision when a pickup truck attempts to pass a flatbed truck on a two-way county road. So terrible. The truck lost control and it seemed to need a bath on river. Unbelievable. Smoking and completely failure. Like video, subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon to watch more amazing moments. Watch at this car crossing the railway. quite difficult. Luckily, there was no unexpected train crossing. My respect for that great driver. Nice to see he is good. Car misses the truck by a whisker on icy roads. Yay, Tesla Model X vehicle was operating in autopilot mode and smashed into a concrete barrier in Mountain View. Two accidents involving heavy vehicles occurred on the BR-316 highway. The first involved a tanker truck overturning, while the second was a head-on collision between two trailers, causing significant traffic congestion. A truck crashes into sign support on FE Everett TPK in Nashua. A semi-truck rear-ending another truck on Fusto Santa Moro Highway. The collision left the cabin destroyed. Police suspect speeding, as the tachograph indicated over 100 km with no skid marks. A driver of a white Chevy Camaro performing donuts in a parking lot but crash into light pole. He's waiting for a ticket from the police, sure. Driver hit tree in San Jose, his car burst into flames later. Car flips over when a driver tries to overtake a recovery vehicle. Luckily, no one was hurt. Sure hope and pray that driver is okay. The mud covers almost the entire wheel. What is the probability of success, according to you? They were trying much, but no, cannot success. Let's see how this crashed truck was saved. how to toad to remove it from the mud hole where it had fallen. I guess the reason is that the rear trunk is too light while the speed is so fast. Do not get into ego battles because your life is most valuable. Remember people, safe drive come first.
Ele vai subir o barranco, hein?
Can it keep moving? No. Finally, the trucker break it in time.
Agora foi. Deu certinho. O cara vibrou.
Luckily, other cars were not involved or damaged. If you find our videos help you drive better, please comment what you like so we can make more videos. Thanks much. Now continue. Oh my God. Glad he can regain his balance to continue his trip. Bless you. Respect other on road. Never be impatient. If they pump air back, will it go back to normal? What can you guess? Please obey speed limit. Thanks God he can turn and stop in time. The heavy truck faced a long uphill climb and the engine was directly overloaded. Black and white smoke kept coming out. Hope they are okay for next time. They are so brave. Like video, subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon to watch more amazing moments. Wow, the power gearing used to pull three trailers up a gradient is phenomenal. Such a strange axle configuration, such a strange load packing. All this overloading is scary. I don't understand how this truck fell into the ditch and now it must be pulled up. Oh no, the truck can't swim and do not want to come back to the lake. A logging truck could not complete the task on its own. Another crane had to come to assist. Other truck had a trouble by snowy. A multi-vehicle collision occurred on I-70 in Hendricks County, shutting down all eastbound lanes for hours. The crash involved four cars and two semi-trucks near the Plainfield exit. Have you ever seen this kind of vehicle? It's a nightmare about snow again. So much mud, so terrible. The demonstration involving a railroad tank car collapsing due to the application of a vacuum on the tank while the vacuum safety valves were disabled or removed. In Michoacán, Mexico, a truck loses its brakes and collides with a toll booth. Federal police intervened to clear the path for a trailer that lost its brakes on the Mexico-Puebla highway. Upon spotting smoke emitting from the trailer's tires, they escorted it to the braking ramp. Unfortunately, the trailer overturned upon reaching the ramp. Anyway, thanks God he was not injured. Oh my God, blind spot. This is why regular brake maintenance is most important for all vehicles. Without any prior warning, a trailer suddenly veered into the oncoming lane, resulting in a severe accident. Hope the driver was okay. Please avoid lingering in a truck's blind spot, either pass quickly or stay a safe distance behind. The trailer became unhinged, careened into a ditch, and flipped over, scattering scrap metal from its body onto the railway track. Please adherence to safety protocols while driving anywhere. If you find our videos help you drive better, please comment what you like so we can make more videos. Thanks much. Now continue. A driver moved from Omsky towards Novosibirsk, drove into oncoming traffic and collided with a Scania car, part of a Krone semi-trailer. This was result. You cannot drive quickly when controlling this type of vehicle. It's essential to prioritize safety on the roads. A semi-truck fire on I-35E in Louisville forced a complete shutdown of the interstate in both directions. A major road accident occurred due to a trailer wheel rupture, causing a collision with oncoming traffic. So terrible. Be careful while on the roads and remain attentive to the traffic conditions. Don't drive too close to large trucks because they have blind spots. Obey speed limits, wear seat belts, and avoid reckless driving. A trailer lost its brakes on the Mexico-Puebla highway, colliding with a passenger bus near the Estado de Mexico. Efforts to halt it failed, leading to impacts with roadside barriers and the bus. Praise the black car driver. He observed and acted very quickly to avoid an accident. On April 6th in San Luis Potosi, the Guardia Nacional averted a potential catastrophe when a trailer lost its brakes. Praise God, despite high speeds, they opened a lane, safely stopping the vehicle at kilometer 200. If you like video, subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon to watch more amazing moments. Remember, folks, stay safe out there and never drink and drive. Your decision could save lives. And that day, his car door closed by itself. Crash on I-30 in Mesquite involved a semi flipping over near Gus Thomason Road around 1 p.m. That caused significant traffic disruptions in both directions. a truck driver foiled a robbery attempt on the Arco Norte Highway by colliding with the thieves' van. So brave. Please do not use the middle turning lane as a merge lane. That Honda took it like an old Volvo there. Sheet of ice shatters a truck's windshield. Bless him.
Oh, a blind spot. Learn more and be careful to avoid it. Obey speed limits and be patient on the road. What was happening? Always use caution, especially when near large trucks. It can accidentally swallow you whole. When a road construction worker was putting out snow cans, he almost hit a taxi and scared the taxi driver to death. Thank God no one was hurt. Never play with mixer cement trucks. So dangerous. Valuable lesson with truckers. Like the video, subscribe to our channel, and hit the bell icon to watch more amazing moments. If each of us were more careful on the road, these scenes would be gone. I can tell with 1000% accuracy that many people were on the cell phone or radio instead of paying attention to the road. So bad. Dashcam footage reveals the shocking moment when a double-decker bus collided with a car after an impatient driver maneuvered into a bus lane while waiting in heavy traffic. Being patient can save lives and prevent accidents. Never forget it. While transporting 200 tons of special transformers uphill, the vehicle's tires burst under the strain. A dancing tire on the road! Ensure your vehicle is well maintained with working brakes and tires. Daily life of grudge drivers on Yuen Long Highway, China. Anyway, never get into ego battles because your life is more valuable. The better we learn lane discipline, the better we can avoid highway accidents. Watch the lorry driving the wrong way down the motorway as booze thieves attempt to escape from the police. Many major road closures to commercial vehicles' failure to comply with Colorado's chain law. Respect others and follow the law. Hope the car has good insurance and learns a valuable lesson. driver slams into guardrail in single car accident. A car dangerously swerves across multiple lanes on the I-75 highway in Pontiac, MI, in a frantic attempt to make a last-second exit. Never be emulated like that. The left lane in this situation is a passing lane, not a travel lane. You'd think it would be okay to use the left lane under the circumstances, but I've been pulled over for doing it before. Share this to raise awareness of the traffic law.
Thank you for staying with us throughout this incredible journey. We'd love to hear which moment resonated with you the most. Please share your thoughts in the comments below. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more captivating content. See you in the next video.